Hi guys, my name's Jack, as you know. Welcome back to JLW. In today's video, we're going to be going into Sheffield City Centre to see the proud unveiling of a B7 Volvo Eclipse 2 in the St. Luke's Hospice livery. Let's get into it, see what we can find out. So guys, you join me here in Sheffield. We've just seen pictures of the boss. Right there is behind me. We're going to see the unveiling any second. Enjoy.
A few thank yous before we do the grand unveiling. Firstly, I would like to thank the right worshipful Lord Mayor of Sheffield, Councillor Jane Dunn, for coming down today and launching this bus for us. I'd also like to say a special thank you to Lauren, Andy and the team at First Buses who are here today. And they're the people that have made this happen, so if we can have a huge round of applause for them, please. Just a quick thank you as well to Lee and the Moor management team who have kind of hosted this event today and allowed us to use this space. So I'm not going to talk anymore. Without any further ado, I'm going to introduce Lord Mayor of Sheffield, Councillor Jane Dunn, to come and say a few words, and then shortly after that we'll hear from Andy at First Bus. Lord Mayor, everybody.
Good morning. Now, this is the juggling act of trying to read a speech and hold a microphone, so you get a bit of entertainment as well. Good morning, everyone. It's a real honour to be here today to celebrate the 25th year partnership between two iconic Sheffield organisations, St Luke's Hospice Sheffield and First Bus Sheffield. This partnership is a testament to the strength and unity of our community. I am delighted to be part of this special event. I would like to extend my heartfelt thanks to Sheffield Moor management team for hosting this unveiling event today. The Moor, at the heart of the Sheffield City Centre, is the perfect location to showcase this celebration of community and partnership. The partnership between St Luke's Hospice and the First Bus reflects the very best of Sheffield community spirit. Both organisations share a mission to improve the lives of local residents in different yet very impactful ways. Their collaboration is a shining example of how working together can make a significant difference. St Luke's Hospice provides compassionate end-of-life care to over 1,800 patients and their families annually. Their role in our community is vital, and this partnership helps sustain their invaluable services. We are deeply grateful for their dedication and care. First Bus Sheffield is a major provider of public transport, connecting communities across our city. For 25 years, they have supported St Luke's, raising thousands of pounds to help fund hospice services and ensure its viability across Sheffield. Their commitment to our community is truly commendable. So now, could I invite you all to join me in the countdown as we unveil the special pink bus? Okay. Oh, well, apparently we've got another speaker before then, so I do apologise for that. No worries at all, but I'll hand over to Michael. But I just want to say there can't be anybody here that hasn't been touched. If we haven't had a loved one, we have a neighbour or a friend. So I just want you all to raise a round of applause to both St Luke's and State and First Bus for what they have done in helping us through this.
Thank you, Lord Mayor. I'd just like to introduce Andy from First Bus, who's also going to say a few words. So a round of applause for Andy, please.
Thank you. I'll keep my speech very short and freestyled, much to the horror of my marketing team. The partnership between the two organisations, entered into its 26th year now, it's a fantastic testament to the dedication of the team at St. Luke's, the commitment of drivers and volunteers at First Bus, and I think the first thing I would add to that is hopefully the first of 25 more. The work that the St. Luke's team do, as the Lord Mayor correctly said, touches most of our lives, whether it's our friends, colleagues, relatives, neighbours, and the work that they do to make potentially the last months of people's lives that little bit better, that little bit more cared for, is fantastic. And every pound that gets raised is a step closer to another year, to another patient well cared for. So I'll keep it short. I would be absolutely thrilled on behalf of Sheffield, First Bus, St. Luke's, if people would dig a little bit deeper today and throw that extra couple of pounds in. It really does make a massive difference all around. So a round of applause to everybody. Thank you to our Lord Mayor for opening this today and coming and cutting our ribbon in a second. Apologies that I delayed the cutting of the ribbon. And thank you, of course, to Matt as well, who has helped compare this morning. So thank you, everyone. Thanks for attending. And hopefully have a fun day.
Thank you. Lord Mayor, if you'd like to come and cut the ribbon, we'll do a countdown.
For real,
yeah.
No more dress rehearsals.
So if we can have a countdown from, should we go from 10, if everyone can join in? So we go 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Ladies and gentlemen, we're just going to have the first opportunity, and just after that you'd be welcome to get on the bus and have a look around inside the bus as well. We've got a scavenger hunt, and as mentioned, you're welcome to make a donation and have a go in the scavenger hunt inside the bus. So please stick around, just be a few moments and then you'll be able to get on the bus. Thank you.